This seems good. Yep, we could just die some wind scout. Maybe we'll die to Jeskai here first round. We've got Douse, double Hunt. Hunt would be great here. I guess it's crazy to trade there. I almost want to just bash. I don't think he blocks. I'm just afraid of getting like beat down here. I kind of like double block. Yeah. I almost wanted to attack last turn. I'm glad we did this because he has Glacial Stalker, apparently. That's like the sweet scenario there. Blew his whole turn. And we gained 4. Wow, we got to keep our bomb. Whee! Seems like the dream. We're living the La Vida Loca. Nah, it's a yeah, if it's War Behemoth. He should have just killed my morph. Not even it being a bomb. Maybe he didn't have another good play. I think I've got a beat here. There's no way he blocks. He blocks, he blocks. I've still got Icy Blast and Dead Drop. I think I let him attack if he wants, and then just tap everything down. So we're looking pretty good. It hedges our bets against Wrath, I guess. It's about sending a message. Yeah. Thank you, Kuro. That was grotesque. I definitely like the idea of bringing in Sabu Archer. It was about respect, Angus. He has like 14 things he needs to worry about. He has to get more creatures out, so Icy Blast is harder for me to do. And Dead Drop, it's like he's got to worry about 50 different things. I don't know that I can... What's my cuts? Is there any way we cut Pearl Lake Ancient on the draw against a Jeskai deck? Is that reasonable? I'm gonna cut that guy. This seems good. Yeah, it's not that the Archer is so much better. I have a lot of things with tokens on it. Speak of the devil. I'm glad we don't have the PLA in our hand now, that's for sure. That would suck. If we have lands, our hand is going to be absurd. Like, that's kind of the nature of this deck right now, I think. Yeah, it's definitely possible, Darren. Oh shit. At least he doesn't have the double strike hit us for 10. That's nice. How good is Anok Guide next turn? To block his wetland sandbar piece of shit and give me a land right on time. Apparently we're gonna play against the matchup we were most scared of, Jeskai. All Jeskai. Every tournament I play against only people playing the same deck. Now that I have a good play, I think I need to play this. I could play Anok Guide. Yeah, if he has another tempo trick, we're going to be in trouble here. That's not good. Isn't it just Soothsayer here? I feel like it's Soothsayer. It's gonna be hard for him to kill us next turn. I could do Guide and Blast. Oh, he's going to try to kill me regardless, but whether or not he can. Do I go for a greedy attack here? I almost want to go for attack. Go ahead and get the swamp. Whistler. The only fear is that by waiting, we give him a chance to do like feat of resistance, something like that. Yeah, I do kind of like double morph. That's why I backed up. Well, if we draw land, we still need land. But we've got a chump blocker at the very least. Seven. I feel like we just beat with Flare and Thousand Winds. Maybe. Depending on what he's got. You like land Soothsayer better? I like hold up the mana, flip Abomination. Then we hold it back, that's fine too. I'm gonna swing with my two big guys though. I'm gonna tackle both. Let's make sure also that it's lethal next turn. Now do I just take it? I think I just take it here. See what he does. Mountain Fireball would have killed us anyway. Yeah, Hunt the Mistfire Adept gives us lethal, right? Now he doesn't have double white. You like just pass? Pass seems very safe. This is about balance river wheel aerialists, and he replays it, then I just hunt the weak and kill him. I don't have the lands for double hunt. And hunt the big guy makes him a 6-7 that's taken 4 potentially. I think it's just hunt 1,000 wins, right? If he had force away, he would have attacked, right? It depends on who we hunt. Fuck. I'm just not sure. Hold on a second. That's what I'm doing. If he has a trick, he has a trick. This just gives us lethal right now, and I don't see how we get hurt here. Fuck. I just don't want to die to some crazy shit. Like, kill shot, any of that stuff's bad for us. We won game one. I don't know what to do. Yep, Phil was right. If he gets a double strike here, we lose. Yeah, it should have been. He was right. It should have been hunt the weak on Shuyun.